Yo, what's going on, guys? Josh here. Welcome back to another video. So today we're gonna be reacting to Dabakato Goes Below the Belt in the Raw Underground. So yeah, so before we do that, let's just smash the like button. Don't forget to turn on those post notifications so that way you're notified, and subscribe to me if you want to see more videos. And yeah, let's get into it.
Hold on. One sec. Again, everybody, don't freak number two, Dabakato. That was amazing what you did last week. Let's see what you can do this week. Let me get out of the way. Ring the bell. If you wouldn't mind, please get the ring. Let's get the ring to Shayna Baszler, if you wouldn't mind. Shayna, how you doing? Hey, we're gonna see who wants to take on Shayna Baszler. Things are picking up now. I'm getting out of the ring. Who's gonna take on Shayna?
All right, not bad. I mean, last week,
Hold on. What's...
Alright, make sure it doesn't play. Alright, there we go. Anyway, so as I was saying, yeah, so I saw this guy, like, last week, like, Dabakato Goes Below the Belt and Raw Underground. Like, last week he was amazing, and this week, like, he just, yeah, last week, like, he did very good, and this week he did very good again. Like, I feel like this... Dabakato is very good, though. I mean, he is very good, and he's not even bad at all. Like, he is interesting, though. But yeah, so, if you guys enjoyed the video, like, comment down below to see which videos do you want to see next, and follow me on Instagram and Twitter. Link is going to be in the description. And yeah, anyways, guys, so I'll see you guys next time, so peace.